Welcome to Moneyball. I want to show you the site g2a.com. Here you can buy games for less money than on other sites. Here, for example, Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, let's see, $28. Let's have a look at... Yeah, it's the normal price, and that's the price from the sellers of g2a. You can buy it, they're very easy, just click on the card, then the process, pay, and you get the key in less than 5 minutes. You can also earn money with g2a.com. Here for example, if anybody buys this product, by your gold mini raffling, you earn $5. Or if you buy another one here, it's less than $1, but it's a cheap game. If you recommend more expensive games, you earn more money. So there are many nice products for less money than in other shops. Let's have a look at the G2A gold mine. Here you can see my activity. I just started a few days before and I'm now promoting it. So all statuses here. Somebody bought Counter-Strike Global Offensive and my total amount profit for yesterday is €2.30. So that's nice. Let's have another look here. These are my rafflings. 16 views and 18% have bought a game viewing my raffling. So you can buy games with your earned money or you can withdraw it. That's all no problem. And I have bought a game yesterday. It's The Evil Within. You have just to insert the key you get there and then you can download via Steam. Here you see The Evil Within. I can show you. One item bought. That's my Evil Within. Here's Evil Within, got the key, entered the key at Steam, and now I've got it. So you see it works fine. So you can try it, you can recommend it, you can earn money with it. So just have a look at it and I hope I could help you with this little video. Have a nice day.